So we're going out tonight. What's your vibe?
Another broken heart. The first thing you know, I should've stayed here. My patience, instead of trying to get it in a twin time bed. is Drew Lewis, and welcome to my senior recital.
Yeah!
I want to thank you all for coming out here via Zoom, YouTube, here tonight, and we're here to put on a pretty good show for you, so let's keep it rocking, yeah? Y'all might know this next one. I see you at home. Everybody clap your hands, yo! Hey! Give it up for Open Cheeseboro on the tracks tonight! And for my lovely dancers, Shoshana and Serge. Again, y'all might know this one, so sing along. So in case you don't know, I have an EP coming out tonight at 9 p.m. Pacific, midnight Eastern, and it's called Baby's First Heartbreak. And I'm thinking that I should maybe play a few songs from it, yeah?
Yes!
Alright, here's one. It's called Closure. Sexy as fuck, and you know how much I hate a mistake.
I think the one thing that does not work. But I mean, this one sucks just that much. I want to do that to you. So I'm like, we don't even have to go through. I don't want to see your face again. Baby, I love you when I've been on your bed. Cause we just I don't need closure. sometimes I only just do, and I'm much to say. Cause you know, we never see eye to eye, and I apologize and take off the blame.
Just my time.
Alright. I'm gonna do another one off of my new EP. This one is called New Lover.
Thank you. And I can realize your mistake for doing together just a little time.
From Korea, singing a song that I had the privilege of co-writing on with J.L. Gerber, another fellow alumni from LACM. And here she is now performing Luck to You. Thank you. All right, now we have two very special guests back to back here tonight. First up, we have the incredible rising pop talent, Saranda, who I've had the privilege of co-writing and producing with recently. And she's going to perform a song called Sugar Rush that I produced and co-wrote on, as well as my lovely co-writer, JL Gerber. She is going to perform a song called Queen that was just released actually not too long ago. Check it out. And this is just kind of a sample of the other things I do besides my artistry in terms of writing and producing for other people. So I'll let them take the floor.
Yeah.
All right, weren't they amazing, guys? Yeah! All right. Now we're gonna slow down for a little bit because they gave us some crazy energy up here. This one is one I wrote. Fresh, well, rather, right before I broke up with my ex. And I'd never broken up with anyone before, so I didn't know how to do it. So this was kind of my process of getting it out in terms of like trying to verbalize my feelings, because that's not a very easy thing to do in general. But especially if you're hurting someone's feelings, that's not very fun. The other side's not too much fun either, but this one's called Pull Over.
Dead air between us, didn't notice, but our tide it changed. Sat in the silence, undecided, baby, could I stay? I've been hoping we could press rewind, try and compromise. And we wouldn't die, we'd be frozen before we saw the signs. I wanna hit the brakes, I don't know how to say, pull over. So as we can't take back, so right before we cry. Is it love it fades? When I looked into your eyes tonight, it didn't feel the same, cause we're not the same. And I won't lie, I've been hoping we could press rewind, try and compromise. And we wouldn't die, we'd be frozen before we saw the signs. Oh, I wanna hit the brakes, I don't know how to say pull over. So as we can't take back, so right before we cross, pull over.
Jesus Christ. Sorry, I don't know if we're allowed to swear on here. This next one is another sad one. Don't worry, it's the last one of the night. This one I wrote after getting over a breakup and actually realizing that I didn't have the heartbreak that I used to have and kind of mourning that feeling. This is called apathy. Which is something I always wanted to do, but now I'm fully here and I'm ready and I'm presenting myself to the world and to you via YouTube. Alright, this one's called Blocked. Love and pride. Oh, 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 oh
Party next door. Took a shot, but I need two more.